Swedish actor Michael Nyqvist, who played the role of Viggo Tarasov, accidentally cut his head badly while shooting a scene with a stuntman. The injury was so severe that the ear was dangling from the side of his head. To treat the wound, 80 stitches were required. As a result, certain final scenes had to be reshot to conceal the injury.